the first year that Port Royal Elementary has had a STEM classroom. The kids are really excited about it. STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math. The students do all kinds of projects. They work together. They work in class, and sometimes they work at home.
The STEM lab has been a great addition at Port Royal Elementary School. It really goes beyond providing experiences with skills and content, but helps the students develop a mindset of innovation. They're focusing on problem solving, critical thinking, creativity, and really collaborating with each other to improve their ideas all the time.
I work with all the teachers. I'm able to talk to them after school, talk about what projects they're working on and what standards they're working on, so that this is totally correlated to the science standards for each grade level. This way, hopefully, it really enhances their understanding. So in third grade, they're learning all about electricity. In here, they're going to build a flashlight with a series circuit.
We had wires, paper clips, we had tape, scissors, tin foil, and some like tissue paper.
So I got these two little things. I put them in one side of the battery and the other side of the battery. And then I took two wires and I put them through the little hole. And then I put it where my light bulb was, and then it lit up.
STEM is really a methodology. It's a way of thinking about things, solving problems. So we use the engineering process where they really think about what is the question, what do we want to create today to improve our lives, how can we brainstorm, make a plan, use that plan, and then improve on it and share that with our classmates. We also use the scientific method to work through experiments. So this helps students to really organize their thinking and figure out how to solve problems in an organized way.
In addition to the weekly experiences in our STEM lab, our homeroom teachers are creating STEM challenges to do every single month. It's a school-wide challenge that we do on the last Fridays. Some of the projects they worked on this year include catapults, that they catapulted pumpkins in the fall. They also had to design a floating vessel that would float a penguin away from the iceberg and without sinking. So that was a lot of fun for the kids.
I think my favorite STEM activity was where we got to make planets out of water and flour, and we learned that each planet orbits around the sun.
My first STEM activity was a rocket, because you had to make a rocket. It was like more, it was sharper, so it's more like the wing could pass through it easier, so it launched farther.
We're doing a papier-mâché of the solar system.
We have to find facts about the solar system and about the planets.
Well, I think elementary school students have a natural curiosity about the world, and they love to build things. They love to create something that they feel proud of, and it helps them to really understand the core concepts. So it's not just pencil paper. It's something that they can actually create and be proud of.
I'm really excited about the experiences that they have each and every day in their STEM lab, but also the challenges that we're providing each month and the extra challenges we're providing at home. So the STEM mindset has been a great addition to Port Royal Elementary this year.